Hello and welcome back to Metalgroove. The weather is still with us, thankfully, so we can get this grass knocked out with a tedder. Right. Let's get this field done. Got a feeling there's a lot of grass on here. Let's just get a look to it. These had lime during the winter, as well as a good dose of nitrate in the spring. So I'm expecting good things. Certainly looking okay at the moment. Time will tell them. We'll only know for certain when we get the baler in the field. That's a nice little job for this tractor. Not really done much for the past couple of weeks. It's not really done much since I've done the mowing last time, to be fair. That'll change once you get into harvest though. I do like this tedder, it does give a good spread. Just try and mix it in a bit on this headland. A little bit narrower than what the mowers are. That's our only issue with it. So I try to run the triples closed in when we do hay. If we opened them up, there'd be a bit of a difference. hopefully. Stay dry now we've got this spread out and we get bailed up in a couple of days' time. Just got to come and do a couple of bits to the baler, as it was sort of picked up in a hurry, shall we say, back at the end of last year. It's not the one we're supposed to have. It will do for the time being though. Have to lift the tether up. As we get this round done, we'll probably go off a bit of an angle, try and spread out a bit better. We tether at an angle to the mower. Just find it tends to work best for us. Especially in a crop, what this looks like. Do with a few more hay bales this year where possible. So they had a good cut of silage to start the season. Let's just see if it carries on throughout. About 3 weeks further on from where we cut the silage now. So the crop is a bit heavier. Hopefully. It should be spreading out nicely at this angle. Chance for staying in rows or anything. There was a time when we'd be doing this with conventional bales, so I'm glad that's gone. So I'm going to get the rest of this field spread out now, and we will see you again very shortly. Welcome back. Oh, a couple of days have passed. Good sunny weather. It's allowed the hay to dry. So just going to get the headlands raked up so we can get them baled before we do the middle of the field. What I can see out the back of the rake. Could be in for several bales on here. Just have to be careful this pond rake on tall swaths. It has a habit of catching them if we're not careful. Just turn it off and we go over top of them. I find that's the easiest way. Doesn't look a lot when it's lying on the ground in front of you. Once it's in that swath behind us though. Don't think we'll be short of hay bales. At least I hope we're not. So I guess that baler will pack them in fairly tightly. To be fair, this is a job the little farmer could do. But Puma is down this way, so we'll use that. The farmer was really bought to stay up the dairy unit. Unless we really needed it down here. Might have to come out during harvest. Got to sell something with the header trailer. Just depends if it can be spared from the feeder wagon. So the cows are outside, they're still getting a daily dose of TMR as well. Miss this tractor when we change it. It's one of the last good sounding ones we've got on the farm. Two headland rounds will be enough for the baler. just see what happens when we get in the field. But for now, that's where I'll leave this video, so I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.